Hi, my name is Hermann Lotze-Campen, and I speak for the Food System Economics Commission, in short, FSEC. We are an independent academic commission to support people who want to transform the food system. We will provide integrated economic evidence and recommendations to support policymakers, companies, and maybe you when deciding which pathway to take.
My name is Stella Nordhagen. Our current way of producing food follows the principle, produce as much as possible, as cheaply as possible. We raise animals in factories and use large amounts of fertilizers and pesticides on increasingly large fields to raise yields and lower prices. Additionally, most current agricultural policies favor large-scale, capital-intensive farms over smallholder farmers.
This has many negative consequences that we call hidden costs of the food system. River pollution is one of those side effects. Others include deforestation and loss of biodiversity. More than 700 million people don't have enough to eat, and even more cannot afford a healthy diet. Instead, they eat sugary, fatty, and salty food, which can lead to health problems such as diabetes or heart diseases.
But how can we achieve a food system that's healthy and fair for people and for our planet? We at FSEC think that in order to come up with useful advice, we have to look at the food system with all its dependencies and interrelations with the economy, climate, finance, public health, the political system, and more.
Some of us focus on food production and environmental impacts. Others on dietary change and health impacts, or on policy instruments to guide the transformation. By bringing together our respective disciplines, we are able to explore possible pathways for food system transformation on a global scale.
However, future pathways based on computer modeling alone are insufficient to tell us what's needed to achieve the required societal changes. We also have to identify the right policy interventions. That's why we're also reviewing agricultural and food subsidies, taxes or regulations that exist in all countries around the globe, their effectiveness, and also why it's so hard to change them.
In short, we, the Food System Economics Commission, take different perspectives into account to come up with feasible recommendations on how to transform the food system so that it's nature positive, healthy, and fair.
Our findings will support policymakers, companies, and people in their decisions on which food system pathway to take, both globally and nationally, into a future that's good for people and for the planet.